There you have it, folks. A new champion who came from nowhere to take it all and be crowned head of Motor Nation. We took a moment to speak to those who know our champion best to get their thoughts.
He's earned it. He's dependable and trustworthy and one heck of a pilot. And he's proved that from the ground up.
I'm down with that. Though I'd vote for more up and less ground.
I deal only with winners. And winners like to deal with me. They know the secret is hard work. And they're willing to put it in to be the best. And don't think you can pull one over on me. Our champion could, but he's one of a kind.
Him? He's a fraud. And so is any racing circuit that would call him a champion. If he really wants to race, he knows where to find me.
He's done some real good for the family. And he ain't bad at racing, neither.
Can he race? Sure, but he's more than that. He's become a friend. Just look at this car if you want proof of how thoughtful and caring he is.
I've been with the champ since the beginning, when we were a couple of nobodies. But I always knew he had what it took. Skill, determination, hard work, the whole package. Now look at him. Not bad for a couple of nobodies, don't you think?
So, how does it feel to be the new champion of the Live Extreme Series and the leader of Motor Nation? Surely you must be proud of everything you've accomplished.